Hey yo, what's going on, peeps? Yo yo, alrighty. I wanted to do a video like this for quite some time, and what this video is gonna cover is my prior gaming history. Now, I'm not gonna lie, I tried to record this video like 60 times already, and each time it came out different. What that means is that I have a shit ton of games on my gaming history. No, it's not because I don't have a life, it's because I choose to have many lives. Oh, Mimi in the house, meme some? Yo, getting on. Anyways, I'm probably just gonna try and cover the FPS side of my gaming history, which I would like to focus on more since I'm trying to, and you know, quotation marks trying, because I really am trying to go big in CSGO, which is gonna take a lot of fucking practice because these people, they're too good for me. But I don't give a fuck what anybody says, I'll do it. Anyways, for me it started way back, 7-8 years ago, in around 2005-6, when one of my buddies told me to come over to his house after a soccer game in a park. He's like, yo, come over, I'll show you this cool game that I got. I was like, alright. You know, back in the day, we would just show each other games and shit, not like we'd go on the internet and fucking on RPG. Oh, what is this? Oh, Path of Exile? Let me try that game, mate. Oh, maybe John will play with me. Oh, it was your dog. Come play with me. Alright, you know. And so he showed it to me. It was really interesting at the time, because I've never seen an FPS game being a MMORPG game in my entire life up to that point. It was quite a phenomenon, you know? It was pretty big. So, he showed it to me. It was 1.6, Counter-Strike 1.6. As you know, there were prior Counter-Strikes like 1.0, 1.3579, Beta Tester Edition 2000, all these crazy editions. And yeah, so he showed it to me. I'll never forget this shit. He plays Crack House. He goes on Crack House and he starts warbanging people. And I'm just like sitting, I'm like, dude, whoa, how are you doing that? Are you hacking? He's like, nah, dude, this game is so sick, you can shoot people through walls. And this is exactly how he told me. I was like, what? Holy fuck, really? Yeah, I'm getting this shit too. We're gonna play, we're gonna go big, right? Well, we never went big. It was more of a fucking around thing. And we did get our own server for quite a little bit, for like a month too, where all of us from the park, because it got to the point where we all got it, and we would host like our own mini lands and shit. It was pretty fun, you know, just fucking around. You come home tired after a soccer game, and a little bit chilling, you know. So you wanted to chill out a bit, and that's how we did it. Now, between my next game and 1.6, I had a long break, like 2 years break. It was pretty big. Yeah, it was a significant break, in a break where I played World of Warcraft, all these crazy games that I can't even recall. It was the craziest shit ever. And then I played ABA, Soldier Front, all in brief periods. You know, I even hacked in ABA, I'm not gonna lie, you know, that shit was fun, just go in. I don't hack anymore, though. I'm fucking, yo, if I get good and someone accuses me of hacking, I'm gonna come to your fucking house, rip your balls out, shove them in your mom's mouth, make stew in her mouth out of your balls, and give them to your dad. Feed them to your dad for dinner. That's right. Don't ever fucking accuse. Then, Source. Source, I had a really fun time in Source too. Source was pretty big for me, because I had an extended period where I played with one of my buddies, Alex, non-fucking-stop. So we play CS Office or CS Assault on God server, I believe it was. I don't even remember their name, because those faggots banned me because I was mic spamming. Faggots, if you watch this video, fuck you, kids. Don't get known now. Yeah, they're probably regretting it right now. And yeah, we play, you know, it wasn't, again, it wasn't really anything big. It was just fucking around, you know, having fun in the evening, after or before school on the weekend. And then, yeah, again, I had a huge break up to like 2011-12, where I had, it was about 3-4 years break, where I played Call of Duty console non-stop, just fucking, just like locked in my head, Call of Duty console, and I was like brain dead. Like, I don't understand these kids, I guess that's how they feel. You know, once you get Call of Duty, just like your brain dies, and you're like just, oh wow, I'm on a 50 fucking kill streak. Here comes a Moab! Beep! Beep! Boom! And that's rinse and repeat. You know, you can't really go big. And I mean, you can go big, but the game just, I don't know. It's more too arcade-ish to go big, you know? I mean, they have their own tournaments and shit, but that's mostly because they got so much money off the series. It's mind-blowing. It's fucking astronomical how many 12-year-old kids get that game for Christmas and just feed the money to that fucking juicy... And now we come into my recent era, which is mostly Blacklight. Now, Blacklight, oh man, I had tons of fun in Blacklight. Started Blacklight in really late December, when I got into the first beta testing phase. I'm not sure if it was late December or early December, or maybe even November, I don't remember that. And so I played it. The game was so glitchy and fucked up, I stopped playing. I played for like 2 hours, turned it off, never put it on until phase 3. In phase 3, where I met, well, I didn't really meet him, he met me and then fucking posted a video on me, Ripper X. A little video where he pwned me, if you guys want to check it out, just Google Ripper X versus Rails, where he shits on me 10-0, that's how bad I was. You know, and I was like, fuck this, I'm gonna improve, never again. And I improved, I got better. You know, I tried with the many guys from WNX, Envious, Aurora, Fags at EXS. We all tried making the game better and just reviving. Well, not really reviving, but trying to bring a competitive scene into the game. Because the game has really huge potential, but the developers and publishers don't see it. So it's not going to go big because of that. And it's sad because, I mean, from what I heard, there's leagues trying to pick the game up and they send letters to the developers and they didn't even respond. How fucked up is that? Yo, Rick, if you're watching, you should go fuck yourself. You two Garrettson assholes. I quit that game because of YouTube. Now, actually, it's mostly Perfect World Entertainment. Those guys are... I don't know why you picked them. Hopefully, Atari will be better with your new game, T-Max. Special Forces T-X. And now, yeah, here I am in... Counter-Strike Global Offensive, where I'm gonna try to make it big. I'm gonna see, I got ECA Pro, not Pro, Premium, where I'm gonna use that. Right now I'm actually trying to sit out and cause I'm not that great. I'm trying to practice my aim, get my positioning, you know, fixed and stuff on the map. Once I feel that at a level where I'm comfortable at doing it, I'm gonna start pubbing ECA. Fuck, I don't even know how to pronounce it. Fucking, I don't know, who cares. And after that, I'm gonna set out like a season or two and then try to get on a team or form my team, my own team or something, just do something and attempt to go big, you know? Fucking Dipset in the house. You know, and yeah, that's basically it. And up to this point, in and out, been playing MMOs, RPGs, DTDs, all this shit. And I even had a League of Legends phase where I played that for a couple months. Yeah. Fucking man. Anyways, if you guys wanna hit me up in Counter-Strike Global Offensive, I know I don't say global, I say global. I like to pronounce shit differently, you know, it makes you stand out. If you say global instead of global, people are like, what the fuck, man? What? Did he just? Nah, nigga. Yo. But yeah. If you wanna hit me up, my Steam ID name is Honorococo with the HOROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROROR Yeah, hit me up. We'll play, definitely. Also, I encourage you to join WNX Global Offensive section, which I'm one of the game masters in, so I could get you guys in. You know, we'll have some fun game nights, all this cool stuff. We'll do it big, I promise you. Enjoy the rest of this clip, which is like 3 seconds. I'm not even shitting. I'm trying to extend the video and try to make it go, you know, to the end, but I'm not gonna do it. All right, peace out.